Now that fans have had some time to examine the new tattoo Selena Gomez debuted prior to the AMAs, they've noticed one major thing. It looks very similar to one that Justin Bieber has on his ankle. Plus, I've got some tea on how she feels after the world ripped her AMAs performance apart. Yeah, I've got all the Selena tea you need to know right now, so stay right here. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. I know you're here for the latest Selena news, but before I get into it, please give this video a share, double check you're subscribed, and don't forget that notification bell. As I filled you all in yesterday, Selena Gomez opened the AMAs with a performance of her two new hit songs, Lose You to Love Me and Look at Her Now. And unfortunately for Selena, the performance did not go off without a hitch. However, we know that a source confirmed to E! News that Selena suffered a panic attack prior to her performance, in addition to there reportedly being audio issues with her earpiece. While those are two very big things that could affect a performance, it didn't stop people from criticizing her online. And now we know how Selena is feeling after everyone weighed in. In a new report from Hollywood Life, a source shared that ultimately, Selena loved being on stage and performing after being away for so long. Thankfully, it doesn't sound like she's letting any of the hate get to her, as the insider went on to say, quote, "It was a really special moment for her, and she appreciates all the support she got from Taylor, aka her bestie Taylor Swift, and all of her fans." Props to Selena for seeing the positive in everything that had to do with her performance. Now I just wonder how she'll feel after she hears the world comparing her new tattoo to one that her ex Justin Bieber has. You see, while Selena reflected on her AMA experience, she let fans know with an Instagram post that she got a new thigh tattoo of two praying hands with a rosary, something very similar to what the Biebs has on his ankle. Now that fans have had time to investigate this similarity, they're pointing out the comparisons online and asking why Selena can't just move on. Personally, my feelings lie more along the lines of what this person tweeted, saying it's 2019, so instead of tweeting that Selena and Justin got the same tattoo, I'm gonna throw out a theory that Hillsong is a cult and they both got branded. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. In case you don't get the joke, Hillsong is the church that both Justin and Selena have attended, and ultimately, because they're both very religious, I feel like this is just a coincidence. However, it is unfortunate that once again, the two are being brought back together. That's just my opinion though, and now I'm ready for yours. What was your reaction to Selena Gomez's new tattoo being similar to Justin's? What did you think of her reaction to her performance? Let it out down below. For more Selena news, check out today's episode of The Morning Tea. We go live tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. In the meantime, shop the Hollyscoop store and make sure you're subscribed.